What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another video. That's right, guys. So, I know that a lot of you guys who's watching my videos are really into fashion. And me, personally, I freaking love fashion, but I'm not including it too much in the YouTube videos that I make. Which is kind of sad, but I want to step up the fashion game a bit. Not overdo it on my channel, but just like step it up and produce more fashion videos because I freaking love fashion. And I know a lot of you guys have a lot of interest in it. I've really been looking forward to filming this video, and the reason why is because Junkyard sent me a fashion pack. You guys might remember the last video I made with the fashion pack that Junkyard sent me then. So yeah, we're gonna do the same thing right now and unbox some clothes that Junkyard sent me. And now since spring is coming up, I picked out some clothes that's gonna fit the spring really well, in my opinion. Alright, so let's go, guys. So here we got it. I can already see the first thing, and I've been really looking forward to checking this out. This might be the favorite item that I ordered. At least I'm super hyped for this one. Oh yes. Yep, it looks better in person. This is a bomber jacket with an orange inside and a navy green kind of color on the outside. It's decorated really nicely. I freaking love this. Let me try it on right now. It's a typical bomber jacket from like the army, so it can handle a lot of damage. Oh yeah, I can dig this. I can really dig this. I can see myself in the camera. This looks really good. I think I might just wear this for the rest of the video. First and foremost, this feels really nice. It's thick. I feel like this is gonna fit the spring really well. I don't know, I like it. I dig it. Okay, so next item. Alright guys, so let's just go ahead and unbox the shoes that I got. Okay, so these shoes are... I don't even know how to put a word on it, okay? Yes. Let's just check it out. Oh yes. So I got these shoes in brown. This is the same shoe that I have in red that you guys probably have seen 100 times. But I wanted to get the same shoes because they last for such a long time and they're so comfortable. So I decided to go on and get these shoes in like a oak brown kind of color. It's so freaking clean, dude. Take a look at these shoes. All right, shoes and jacket unboxed. Now I had a black leather backpack and it got ruined. So I had to buy a new backpack. Now the thing is, I freaking love black. I wear black all the time. So I decided to go on and do something vice versa and order a white backpack. Let's check it out. It looks clean. Can you guys see the smile on my face? I can freaking dig this. It got a lot more room than the other backpack I had. It has like this red inside, which is freaking lit. I love this. All right, guys. I need some help with this one. Please comment down below your thoughts on this backpack because I like black clothes and backpacks and stuff. But I feel like this is... I like this. Alright, so far I freaking dig it. It's a little bit bigger than the old one I had. And that's really nice because the old one I had was a little bit too small in my opinion. Alright, moving on to the next one. Okay, yeah, this is awesome. So I got these classy pants. It has a string right here, really nice inside. And yeah, I wanted some classy pants, which is not too classy. So I can wear this in normal day-to-day situations and it would still look clean and not overly classy. I feel like I needed this one. It was about time for me to get one like this. Okay, yeah. So guys, I wanted a comfortable hoodie, okay? A plain black, as you can see, comfortable hoodie, big hoodie. So I went ahead and ordered a big hoodie in extra large. This one is huge, but I love the chill vibe it brings to the table. This one as well, I feel like it's a must-have for days when I'm just gonna sit in and edit videos and stuff. To just have a big hoodie I can chill in. Freaking love this as well though. It's so freaking big! That's what she said. Okay, I'm gonna put the jokes away for this video. I can't help myself. Oh my god. Alright guys, so the last item. As soon as I saw this thing, I just instantly fell in love with it. It's a gray t-shirt with an extended back. I feel like this can work with so many different outfits because when it has the extended back, I can just put this on and then a jacket on top of it and it will look freaking fresh. I love that style. It's gonna go well with white, with black, and any color. I feel like gray is like the perfect color to go well with other colors, if that makes sense. And also it's super stretchy and comfortable. I like that. it's a size large. This one and the pants. These pants can actually go together. It sounds kind of crazy to walk around with an extended back and like classy pants, you know what I mean? But if we take these classy pants on and then put the bottom of this t-shirt inside the pants and maybe fold the arms up a bit, it's gonna look freaking fresh. I'm gonna show you guys afterwards, okay? So yeah, guys, that's the things that I ordered from Junkyard. I love every single item so much. I cannot wait to actually go out and wear these things. Now guys, let's go over to another place and let me show you guys more in depth how these clothes look like. So yeah, let's go, guys. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So scared of breaking it that you won't let it bend. And I wrote 200 letters I will never send. Sometimes it's not so much deeper than they see. You Alright, so that's it for today's video. I hope all of you guys enjoyed this video. Now, very important, I left every single link down in the description. So if you guys want to get the same thing, it's down in the description for you guys to check it out. And yeah, that's about it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this and I hope you guys enjoyed these kind of fashion-related videos. And be sure to comment down below if you want more videos like this or just your thoughts about the video in general. Thank you guys so much for watching. I freaking love every single one of you guys. You guys know that by now. And also a huge shout out to Junkyard for sending me this stuff. It's freaking amazing of them to do that. So yeah, guys, I'll see all of you in the next video. Take care and bye.